So I've played Point of Contact, Nightfall. Now we're gonna go to Mayday. Search for the village and board the abandoned research vessel. Terminate the cryptids and recover any intel which could lead us to. Okay. I need to pull up my stream on my computer. Thank you, phone, for telling me. I'm gonna do a sound check. Oh my god, it was freaking loud. I had my volume way too high. But we will pause that. And I got it all started. So once again, for anyone who has not watched any, oh my god, my game sound in my headset is too freaking loud. So for anyone who hasn't watched the other two, I'm playing on casual, cause I genuinely like had no idea what I was doing. But the regular was a little difficult considering I didn't know what I was doing, how to do anything. So yeah. We can knife this little scout. Why was he 90 points? Or dollar, whatever. But we're gonna explore some, and then I need to adjust my laptop because it was not right. This thing's on like every map, and I don't know. I mean, besides bosses, I don't know why else you'd buy it. Why can't I jump on that? Ooh. I think this is the map with the gun that was new at the time on here, right? The one that switches between AR and SMG, right? Right? Maybe. We'll see if I can find it by exploring. That sounded creepy. Oh, I gotta drill through the door? Guess so. Oh, is that it? Ah, it is, the Ripper. Yes. I think that's it. Electric trap. I'll take syntaxes. Take incendiary ammo, why not?
I can put this to use.
I think we're about to get a free gun. Sticky flare schematic. Okay. Don't know what that's about. We might find out. Probably not, because let's be honest. No, we'll go open the locker first. And we'll see what's what's what here. Right, because it's always the right choice. Okay. Is this a shotgun? I think so. Alright, well, we will begin. Shot accuracy 50% or above. I always like to start with that one, because I can shoot them. Or well, I've liked to start with it so far. I can just pop them, and then I ain't gonna worry about the freaking accuracy no more. Because they're easy to kill here at the beginning. We don't have scorpions or hunters or the night stalker things or rhinos or none of that. I still have no idea what the freaking blue ones are actually called. That's like on the Shadows of Evil, Black Ops 3. Or laptop, whatever. But on Shadows of Evil, the dang meatballs, right? They're not actually called meatballs. That's what you're supposed to call them, though, because that's the proper name, you know? But their actual name, like, within the game or whatever, is called, I think it was Insanity Elementals or something like that. I think that's what it was. Same plan as last time. You know what? I want to go through this door.
Upgrades available. Use them.
Oh. Ow. Oh, there's the seekers. Found a crafting item. Wait, where was the TNT? There we go. Go ahead, reload. Reload that too. And I think we'll go see what's behind this other door first. Then we'll need it. I missed some. Where did I search at? Cause that thing didn't pop up. Well, maybe I'll find it. Oh, that freaking hurt. Yeah, I don't know where that crafting part was. Oh well. Where is it? I have now crafted sticky flares. Wait, what? Oh. I guess we'll go up here and pick up the pipe bomb schematic. Why not?
I can make something with this.
All right, well. Do not use any ability for, okay, that ain't hard. Oh, I missed. Oh, dang it, I do wish that I actually could use some. I'm about to be full on money. And I've not even went through 30 seconds quite yet. Oh, there's a hunter. Ooh, one shot. You know what? This shotgun's not horrible, by no means, but I don't want a shotgun. Was it here? Yeah.
The drill is halfway there.
Is that? So is this SMG? That's AR? Or is it the other way around? I don't know. Can I put a red dot on this thing? Nope. Ooh, I can go get the grip that's up top up there, though.
Creatures on the drill.
Oh, wait a second. And we'll put that there to protect it while I run up here. We'll go get this grip that's on the ripper. We're not gonna talk about that. I was about to say, why am I green? There's a green light. Well, I can't say I'm too surprised. Take stun ammo, because I don't have any ammo. I don't have a schematic. However, I've kind of made all that I can really make, apparently.
Cedar spores.
What did he say? Whoa. Oh, I think I remember this part. Because if I'm not mistaken, I'm about to have a boss or something come through that door, right? We'll just go ahead. That there. And there. So why not? Pick my pipe bombs back up. And go grab my turret. There. Do another quick little look around. Check chat while I'm just walking. Might as well reload.
Brace for impact, Sip One. A massive sonar contact is closing in fast.
Defeat the tentacle. I don't know if this is right, but hey, I got it.
Keep him off the drill, it's almost there.
I'm out of Ripper ammo. Not good. Freaking chucked that thing so freaking far. I keep hitting left stick instead of right to switch between these. Hey, last bullet in the clip. I like this gun though. There we go. I don't know what that thing is. Hey. Bad thing. We'll just set that there for now. Hypno trap. Our contact should be holed up inside. We're doing a hypno trap. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. I'll take my turn up there and place it down. However, afterwards, pop that there. Oh, there's an intel in that corner. Nice. What did that say hold X for? Oh, that. Was it in here? Yes. I can make something with this. There we go. I really want to buy some of the other stuff, but I think getting the sentry gun up there is important because the sentry gun is what keeps us sane. I shouldn't have done that. I should have held X for the other one. The Ripper. That's what it was. MTAR. Oh, already had the muscle brain. Oh well. Ooh, another search. $250. This is a big old map. Another muzzle break. Can't go back there. Ooh.
I can make something with this.
Biolum. Chainsaw? Chainsaw. Does that hold Castet. I don't know what that is. Oh. Well. It's freaking dark on here. In a lot of these places. I'm not putting burst on. Hey, the Ripper again. Ooh, yes. I can make something with this. Guess I'll put it there. I don't know where else to put the trap, but why do I keep finding all these dang muzzle brakes? I thought this was the door I could plant this at, by the way. I didn't know it was this one. I'm back over here though and grab my turret. Oh, that's a rhino. That was a little terrifying.
I can put this to use.
Ooh. That might be good. Oh. Venom schematic. I could care less about the sticky flares, I ain't gonna lie.
More weapon parts. I can use these. Nice.
What did that say? Oh, we'll replace. Got it. If I do. Oh, shoot. Already freaking done?
This looks useful.
Well, guess we'll leave that there. Oh, my sentry gun died. Come on, there it is.
I can put this to use.
Another two of those. What was the other thing that was back in the other area? Tesla. Okay. Guess we'll go here. Try and get the skill points I need. Under attack. Oh. I almost reloaded. I'm not even gonna lie. I almost did it on accident. Oh, get off my sentry gun. I'm very glad I got the hypno trap and got a rhino. It makes me happy.
Take down these spores. They're attacking the drill. The drill is halfway there.
There we go. Sentry gun is done now. Isn't there like different elements of these or something too? I may be wrong about that one. What is hitting me? Oh, what the heck? Also, if I'm not mistaken, doesn't this come down and I ride up to the top of this or something? I think that's what happens. Go ahead and grease that one. We're gotta go this way. That little speed booster going. Hey. Place that there. There we go. Kill 5 easy. That's a hunter. Oh god dang it. Oh, come here. Oh. Aha. That's what that thing does. I found a tooth. Alright. Hey, there's the Night Stalker. Or whatever you want to call it. Because that's still what I'm going to call it. What? There we go. I don't know why I couldn't hit him.
before that ship goes down.
Oh.
Use that UGP chassis to put the drill on target.
We'll grab my deterrents. Place them shooting at the window, because there's no reason that that one turret that's up here that costs 750 to use is facing the way it's facing if it wasn't meant for me to shoot this way. Actually, let's have one protecting me. Just to be safe.
Creatures on the drill.
You know, I thought this was going to be like a boss fight. I thought it sounded like someone was on the dang turret. More money. Oh, my sentry gun's dead. Ouch. That's gonna knife me. God, this drill's taking forever. Hey.
That's it. Get up to that control room and secure the asset.
Okay. Right here. We'll go ahead and reload this. I need to pick my turn up. Oh, now would be a nice time to have the hypno trap. Set it right here if a rhino comes. But I feel like I would probably just catch two scouts or something stupid. Kill three secret. Okay. If I can get any seekers to spawn. There we go. Go ahead and get that. Definitely need that one. We'll go ahead and reload. This door's taking a while. Oh, the other, that thing. It's a cedar. Ow. This is the one time I'd like to have a sniper. Oh, I saw you, bud. I do like the fact that I can have armor this time compared to the last times I've played. Oh. Humor, sending you to rescue me. You can tell your man they haven't been a bit of a cock up. Some careless geek burned up every copy of the arc map. Except the one in here. Tell Godfather I'm prepared to accept his offer. But first, I need the item we discussed. It's a token of good faith. I just want the head, right? Do what you like with the rest of her, but bring back that pretty great head in one piece. You can't win this war without my help, and you have it. When I have proof that Samantha Cross is dead. You know, I ain't gonna lie. It genuinely looked like he was probably gonna be dead. At the end of the...
Godfather to Sif 1. I know how this situation looks, but there's more going on here than meets the eye. I don't have time to explain now. Stay focused and do your job.
Tesla trap online! Alright, we'll do that. I'll go in here. I like the hypno trap. I hate that I can't bring my turret with me. What's that? Electric trap. We'll go pick up the piece, grab the drill, and then go up top. Ooh.
This looks useful.
Get your ass on that cargo container.
You know, I think that was probably one of the better things I could have got from that. Okay, we're gonna try something. Can I do this? Oh, dang it.
Get your ass on that cargo container. We're on the clock, people. Dr. Cross has been designated as a high-value target. Terminate on site. Do not attempt to communicate or take Cross alive. That is an order.
Okay, we'll get the drill off of this thing. Set it down. And we'll go explore. A little bit. Oh, I thought that was a different cargo container. I'm stupid. The one we just got off of. I bet that kills me if I hop down in there, so we're not gonna find out. I guess I really can't. No, there's stuff to the wall. I don't know where I picked that up from, but okay. Wait, I ain't gonna question it. Don't need either of those. Oh, I can't lay down and crawl under there. Oh, I can build my hypno trap now. Nice. Be able to build something else too. Once I place the hypno trap. God dang. There's a lot of these freaking things. Okay. Guess we'll start the door. Ooh, I did want to look, because I don't remember. This way. What the two schematics here were. Venom and pipe bomb. I already have the venom. Ooh. Well, I about shot him. Freaking knifed him though. That opened both doors. Okay. Yeah, Yeah, we'll go here. Okay, we'll hide that. I'm trying not to shoot the others. There we go. Where did I hide my Tesla trap? I could have swore I put it in here. Oh well, I guess it's gone. There goes that. Enemy down. Take down these spores. Where did the cedar thing go? I saw you, bud. I don't know where you went, but let's see what happens if I build. No, we won't do that. I feel like that would be a. Screw it. We'll be stupid. Ooh. Oh, shoot, okay. What happens if I do it again? I just gotta find all the other search thingies again. What does this one do? That's what I thought it would do. Alright. We're gonna pick this up.
More weapon parts. I can use these.
Bigger. I thought I could go through there. It's freaking dark on here. But whenever I crafted it this time, Buddy was like Venom X or Venom whatever powering up. So does that mean, I guess, Venom X and then the FX, which was the fire, is like an upgrade version or upgraded version. And then LX is an even more upgraded version, I guess. I don't know where to put it. Okay. Oh my god, it started too freaking early. I'd be at 5k, but no, I'm freaking idiot. That's insane. This gun's amazing. Hostiles on the drill. Hostiles attacking the drill. Now we get
floor of the bio lab up ahead. You'll need to clear out those hides before you can access the lab.
Alright. Got it, bud.
Grab the drill and move up. Go, go, go.
But I was gonna say I'm kinda broke now. That's terrifying.
I can put this to use.
Locker key. I didn't make my jump because I didn't hit the jump button in time. Oh. Wait, they'll set. All right, I'm gonna check this roof here. Then we'll be done. And we'll start the... Ooh. Oh, come on. I know that's a search thing. We'll start this hive and then we'll go to the door. 65 feet. I hate these stupid little plant things. Ow! Where's the cedar at? My turret killed him. Very high possibility too. I like how he goes, someone grab that drill, bud, you're the only one here. Alright. I bet these doors are just optional. But either way. Oh, there's the ladder. Also, I've come to the conclusion that the original idea I had behind the Venom X's is definitely not true.
Great, I can use this.
Oh, the big old circle. There. Run this one over here. Pop that there. God dang, I've already been going for a dang hour. All right. I found Doof. Heavy armor hostile. Where's the rhino? That's gotta be what that means. Oh, there he is. Go ahead, pop that there. There we go. That's pretty dang easy. Get rid of the cedar before he makes all those stupid plants that shoot at you. I don't want to deal with this. Reload, LSAT, reload! Oh, it's a rhino. All right. Okay. I killed something in midair. I don't know what, but... I like the Ripper.
Shielded by high density Aeolon ceramic. You can't shoot your way in.
Your only chance is to trigger the emergency failsafe and flood the chamber with chlorine gas. In case you ask, goodbye. Because every cryptid on this ship is gonna come running to that witchy's rescue.
Pipe destroyed. Let's hit the next one.
All right, we'll go ahead and reload, right, and then we'll buy more armor piercing ammo. I heard you the first time, buddy. But I would like to bring my turrets, so I can have them. Then I'll bring the drill, because I don't know if I need it. Come on now. Oh, this is stupid that I gotta run all the way over here. Ain't nothing happening, so I guess I do just protect it. Oh, I didn't realize there was one on this side. Now I wonder if there was some downstairs, and that's why the bottom floor is flooded with the gas. That would make sense. What is that? What? What is going on now?
How did you manage to lose a dead woman in a glass box on a damn boat?
Take care for pints.
Boss fight time. We'll go ahead and reload everything. Getting a phone call. I'm trying to answer. Thing I answered. Oh God.
It's gone. Clear out the rest of them.
I don't know if I did good or bad or what happened. I guess I need to do this. We'll use this up. So I don't know if I need to be shooting a specific area to do damage to this guy, or if just shooting him in general hurts, or I feel like shooting the little crystal on his forehead does pretty good. Little crystal on his forehead. Oh, I've been here before. Port side, so I need to go over here. Ouch.
It's trying to crush us.
Well, come on, bud. Why does this hurt? I'm very confused. Is this whenever I'm supposed to probably go into the turret? Okay, I think I understand a little bit now about what I'm supposed to do. Side.
It's back, starboard side. Creatures incoming. It's gonna smash.
Ouch.
Thank you.
gonna crush us!
That I don't have enough money for the turn.
Get out of the way!
Okay, now I got enough money for the turn. I get kicked out of the turret. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to use the turret up until this phase. Then this phase is me using my gun. Okay. That or die. I don't know. Might have just decided to kick me out of the turret for no dang reason. I guess it just kicked me out of the turret for no reason. That or did I run out of ammo and not realize it? Goodbye, Kraken.
Good work, Sif 1. I've deployed search teams to look for Cross. Round up Archer and stand by for extraction. This isn't over yet.
Hey. Why is it slowly getting less and less hives? Because the first one had 14, second one had 13, this one had 12. Oh, that was a weird sound. I forgot I have my phone up here. Oh, shoot. Okay. Well, that went pretty dang good. I believe I am going to end stream here and go take me a nice shower. That being said, I am ending the stream here, and I'll do the last map too at some point, because it's called, what is it, Awakening. I need Nemesis. I really need the freaking Nemesis pack, right? But if I do this, $15. I don't know if I can. Oh, God. I really want to play the map. I really do. I might buy it. I ain't gonna lie. I might do it at some point. Announcer voices.
Yo, what it do? It's your boy Big Snoop, D-O-double-G. You ready to play this game like a real G? Well, let me holler at you while you dominate your homies.
That'll wait, Snoop Dogg. But, alright, well, I am going to end stream there. And that's crazy that this used to be a thing. But I'm going to end stream there. Well, I'll be back at some point with the fourth map. The third DLC map. There we go. That's funny. But I'll be back with it at some point. I may buy the last map. I don't know. Because I would really like to play it and get it over with as well. But, yeah. I'll shut up. Thanks for watching.